Yeah,
Oh my
probably.
god. Guys, you're not gonna believe what just happened right now.
What?
Lester sent me a text, so I was sitting here and I thought, hey, why don't we hit the Diamond Casino again?
Man, Lester, his brain is so wrinkly.
Yeah, in the middle of the heist, it's like, hey man, I know you're in the middle of the heist right now, but hey, you think you could do that again?
Tweedledee and Tweedledee. Oh my god. You guys wanna. Guys, you wanna. Okay, so I have three choices for you guys. One, we can either steal the power drills. Two, pay for it. Or three, skip it.
We need the drills.
I'm no, we already. We already have the vault drills. I'm talking about the power drills.
Power drills for what?
This is for so you can get into safety deposit boxes in the side of the vault.
Do we really need that?
Nah, we don't really need that. We can just start up.
Yeah, let's just skip that.
Alright, here we go, boys. So here's what we're gonna do.
I see to do entry disguise.
We never even ever gotten out with an entry disguise. I mean, exit disguise.
Well, it's because you keep messing up on the hacking.
No.
Well, the hacking and the fact we're a bunch of greedy people that just don't know when to let go.
No, we almost did it stealthily. We only messed up trying to get out of the vault. Like, we almost had it. It was just that one part.
We'll get 35%. You can get like.
I don't like this.
Okay, this is perfect. Let's do this.
It's not.
Hold on, give me like a make me 30% of them.
Oh my god. Man, I love my greedy friends. So, okay, we gotta do this quickly. You guys practice on the hiking, right?
Yeah, man. I know.
Fingerprint is probably the easiest one.
See, I'm the money getting monkey.
Oh boy, let's get in the back of the van.
Everyone put away your weapons.
This is also not suspicious at all that we're just coming, that we're like this quickly at our service.
And the fact someone keeps opening and closing the door.
Stop it, both of you!
Don't make me come back in there.
Now I want breeze.
You want breeze? Hold on.
God dang it.
You want breeze? Alright, here we go. Alright, now you can open the doors. Keep your guns concealed, dude, guys.
Stop.
Oh, right. Hey, what if I point a gun at the guard right now?
Don't!
What? It's only gonna spawn us back where
I don't
we
want
started.
To restart this early.
Take the elevator, take the elevator. We're VIP only. Yeah, that's VIP, Raven. Get ready, Raven. Wait, no, that's Chris. Ready, three, two, one.
You're not even in the cutscene yet at all.
Okay, screw it, my bad. Go. Alright. Three, two, one, go. Alright, let's go.
See, there you go. Okay, I did it early. That's that time.
We know what to do, boys.
Imagine if we failed right there.
I know. That would suck so bad.
Can we skip cutscene?
Nope.
No, we gotta watch him get one.
That's very crucial to the story.
I'm gonna make sure that he doesn't do anything.
Alright. If we mess up, we just gotta kill ourselves.
What did it?
You did it, okay.
Alright, get ready. I'll get the hacking devices. Oh, and this one's open. Okay, this one's open. I'll go for the one in the entrance right here.
Wait, we have 3 minutes? Well, that's good time.
Yeah, because we didn't alert anybody. We're not idiots.
To be fair, it's kind of hard to fail on this part.
How much money will we get this time?
Hopefully,
2 million. If we get all 2 million and like 300,000.
I'll hack this one.
Okay, I already hacked one door.
Hack one, too.
I'll hack this one.
Someone else start collecting money.
I'm collecting. I'm collecting C right now because I made it in first. Okay, we gotta hurry. If we don't make it, let's just go.
No, we have time.
Might be a bit short, kind of like Alex, where you cut it short by like a few seconds.
Oh my god, I climbed up the thing by accident. Oh Jesus. I'm collecting E and Raven is gonna collect F. Did you hack it, Raven?
I'm trying to.
Okay. Get ready. Okay, I'll get F, you get E because it's the closest one.
Alright, I'm getting out.
Yeah, once I get one, I'm done.
Alright, let's get out. Alright, I'm done.
Come on, run.
We're almost here. Oh my god, we're doing this. We did it. Oh my god. Alright, we got this. Right. Get ready, swipe.
No, it's okay.
Get ready in 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, now we have to make sure to get there as quickly as possible to the location. Hopefully not. I think we...
If their circles are white, they won't care, so just keep walking.
Okay, we can go. They don't know. Walk out smoothly, boys.
Just smile and wave.
Just smile and wave. Avoid the little dots.
There's no way.
No, there's no way.
Did we alert them?
No.
Oh, we can swap disguises?
Yeah, that's why we're heading over to the place.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Zach, really?
What? It
wasn't me. Someone alerted them. Oh, well, let's kill ourselves. Let's. Alright, okay, get ready. Just wait until this guard passes by. I'll knock him out before he turns around.
Just knock him out.
There's a door between us.
Alright, just get in. Everybody get in. Alright, now quickly get into the dressing room. Go. Everybody into the dressing room. Alright, get your outfit. Zach! Oh my god, Zach, what are you doing?
I can't do anything!
You could have just passed! Okay, your outfit's right here. Your outfit is right here. Through here.
Oh.
Alright, when you guys are ready, just let me know when we can head out.
Oh, okay, I see this.
Oh my god, this is actually happening.
Okay. Wait until we get outside. That's when we're gonna start losing.
Alright, you guys ready? Let's go. Go. Is this the right area? Please tell me this is the right area. No, wait, this is not the right area. Follow me.
No, that's the wrong area.
That's the entrance of the casino. No, that's not where I was heading towards. I was looking for the other entrance.
No, you must have picked it.
That's not the entrance I picked. I picked the staff door. Alright, now we have to head out the front door now, guys.
Fine.
So does anybody want to spin the wheel?
Oh yeah, that's true.
Can we actually do that?
Spin the wheel in the
middle of the mission. Alright, let's go.
I think we'll be fine.
I mean, it's not like a bunch of cops are gonna start surrounding the area.
Yep, it's fine.
We're just kind of.
They know.
I'm waiting for us to just say they know who you are.
Oh, they don't know. Just go.
You're actually joking.
Just go look for the vehicles. We can't just steal one, otherwise we'll get the cops on us.
Got your bitch ass.
They're red.
They saw me because... Oh my god.
Let's restart.
Yeah, they don't know we stole the money, so we should be fine. Let's head towards the racetrack like we always do.
Yeah, it's all over there.
I mean, that's exactly where I chose to put it at. I don't understand why we ended up going in through the entrance.
You probably read the lobby.
No, I didn't. I put it to staff lobby. I only put it to staff lobby. Alright, let's go through this side then.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, never mind.
Oh.
Okay, here's the thing. You cannot be seen by them at all.
But they're white.
I don't know. Because when I walked in their kind of vision, they killed me immediately. I don't know.
Where else are they surrounding? I think we can get away the same way we did last time.
Yeah, so we avoid their vision as much as possible.
But the thing is, it was stupid because it was the firefighters who saw me, and I'm like, they're not even noose. How are they seeing me?
Yeah, Wait, so we're good if you stay on my way.
Wait, helicopter?
Yeah, I...
Wait,
we're fine.
They don't care. Helicopters don't care.
Alright, are we out now?
We need a vehicle.
Get up. Get up here. Get up here. Oh, they saw us. They saw us.
Yes, we've been running far ahead than we
did. Just take their vehicle then. Let's just take their car. Hurry. Let's just take their car. And we'll get the getaway vehicles on the way. Let's go.
Jesus.
Just go.
They're gonna start spawning. What is- oh my god. Okay, these are smart game mechanics, but they're not that smart. Come on, Riven.
But still, we don't want to hear the siren forever.
Okay, that's it.
Oh, Kevin.
Oh, I see it. Oh my god. There's- okay, we're screwed.
Oh, the pincer attack.
Yeah, there's-
the pincer
attack. Yeah, there's no way. Yeah, I know, I saw the two vehicles behind me, too.
The mountains, go up the mountains. There we go.
They were smart for a pincer attack. That was interesting.
No, this is game mechanics being like, oh, you're trying to escape.
Keep going off for now.
Don't
explode. Don't remind me, please.
They're blinking. Turn around.
Shit. Well, there's another one behind us. That's the problem. We're literally cornered.
Oh my god, there's no way. There is absolutely no way.
What?
Raven made that mistake and he had to spend another 10 minutes losing the cops.
We're good now.
Bro, that's so cheeky.
Oh my god.
No lives either? Oh man. It's a good thing we picked a further away person so we can just breathe after all of that. That was crazy.
And we still got 2 million. Hey boys, y'all ready to do this heist again, but this time gun blazing?
Yes.
Yeah,
yes. That's more that's fitting of literally everyone's playstyle.
Yep.
Because that's all.
That's all we know how to do. We spend the first 30 minutes of the lobbies just killing each other.
Shooting each other, yeah.
We're not sneaky, we're just gun blazing. We tried disguising nothing. That did not help you.
We are literally like.
I was right there. You know what? I don't really care about the 2 million. That was just perfect.
Oh, that was just perfect.
Oh
it,
my.
It just teased us. It just teased us right there.
Kevin, you know what, you're still there.
You wanna know what's funny?
What?
Yes.
I actually felt like that was gonna happen.
Okay, the next time we lose the cops, find another vehicle.
Oh jeez, there's 2 helicopters, literally. Oh my god.
Don't go to that road, just drive around the mountain.
Shortcut! Shortcut. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Let's just take this vehicle. Hurry, get in, everybody. Get in. We lost 100,000. That doesn't matter. We're still alive. Shut up.
That was really the equivalent of Anakin, like doing the freaking high ground thing against Obi-Wan. Don't try it.
Why? Oh my god, come on, no,
don't
please.
Go down.
I'm not- it doesn't look like I'm trying to force it down, Zach. Yeah, let me go up, let me just turn this vehicle around. Oh wait, there we go, now I can go up the hill. Can we just start over, please?
No,
can we just start over? I don't want to lose that much. No, I'm starting over. Screw this. I don't want to lose 100 grand just because we kept escaping the cops. I'd rather die than just lose 100 more.
Oh, that was too perfect.
Alright, so what do we do now? So, do you guys just want to take a random vehicle off the streets and just...
No. The highway was working.
It was working, but we just needed to find a vehicle.
You could take this truck that was right there next to us in our spot.
No, it's gonna, like, say it's locked and then,
it's
like...
locked.
Can we just steal a car on the highway?
There's nothing on the highway. There's nothing appearing. Oh, we can take that taco truck!
Yes! Yo, let's be hella Mexican about this.
Stop the taco truck!
Buenos dias,
senores. Is it a four-seater? Please tell me it's a four-seater.
Nope!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Don't... Perfect! This poor man was just driving off to see his family, hits a taco truck, and dies. Not a four-seater. I was hoping one of us would say, oh no, what are we gonna do now? And then he'd just appear out of nowhere.
Oh my face. You could ask me anything better to happen.
How convenient.
Watch out. That one is looking straight at us.
Wow, he spawned right there.
Oh no, no.
Come on,
where is he? I don't even see him.
They were.
Same.
I just said that they...
It's a dude. It's a dude. Not even a police car.
Oh, of course, if it's Raven who's driving, then we're probably never gonna escape the cops. That's happened to us twice.
How about you hand the wheel over to someone else?
I thought you were gonna stop! I thought you were gonna stop the vehicle! Oh my god, this is... Yeah, sure, stop right in front of the cops, that's perfect. Oh, cool, our wheels are gone.
Does this look familiar to you guys?
Hey, so, you want me to jog your memory?
No!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Okay, this car's decent.
Can you not blow up? Do you know how it works to get away from cops?
This is the shortcut right here.
No!
Okay, no, it's fine.
We're slow. See, the problem is he hit a rock.
No, I used the rock as a ramp and then it blew me. because I landed upside down.
Oh, man. That guy has a hell of a watch or something. Someone has a hole in their lungs.
That's me.
I guess we don't know where your buddy's going to. Yep.
That might fight immediately.
Wait, I got this. What? What?
You got this? You got this?
Hold on, I gotta record this because this was absolutely stupid.
You got it.
I had it. So, Zach, what are you gonna do with your money?
Wait, you didn't get the armor?
Oh boy, here we go. Wait, why did the fox put it?
Come on, you and Kevin get out.
Go, Zach. Where's the button?
Oh, no.
You said that maybe this is where it ends.